The one farthest to the left is the one with the crack in it. And follow it down. The two trunks bifurcate maybe 3 feet off the ground. And these smaller branches going out that direction, one of them fell earlier this year. And so with the various trunks falling over the years, it's left this mess right at the base.